Very big changes in store for Miami-Dade College. The school's longtime president, Eduardo Padrón, says he will be stepping down by the end of the summer. He's been in charge of Miami-Dade for nearly a quarter century. In a tweet, he said he has had the pleasure and honor of witnessing countless lives being positively transformed by the power of education.